Since you guys stuck around, I have a song just for you. My son is 12 years old. This is his favorite song. Another true story. Well, there I was, sitting at my kitchen table one August morning in 2008, over in Pittsburgh. You know how the humidity is. And I'd been to a songwriting camp called Swannanoa Gathering, and I came home just loaded with inspiration. I decided I was gonna write a song. And it's not just any song. I was gonna write a folk song. I was gonna write a great American folk song. Yeah. It was gonna celebrate a universal truth. It was gonna have a chorus and everybody would sing along. It was gonna make everybody who heard it feel good. Yeah. Well, I sat there looking at that blank sheet of paper, thinking, and ran down my list of universal truths to celebrate and realized that most of them had already been worked over by much better songwriters. It was at that very moment my 110-pound female German Shepherd dog entered the kitchen. And she sat down and gave me that look. You know that look, right? And she said, Now, those of you in the audience that speak dog know that means I gotta pee. So I figured, hell, this is as good a time as any to take a break. Put the leash on her, headed up the driveway. Now, I have one of them Chatham County driveways. It's about a quarter of a mile long. It's steep and it's gravel and there's trees on either side. And you know what? It was a beautiful summer day. Oh, yeah, the sun was shining and the birds were singing. God's little creatures were scurrying about in the underbrush. And, you know, when I got to the top of the driveway, it hit me. What could be more universal than a song about squirrels? Yep. Yeah, I got a brand new squirrel poop. I got the lyrics wrong. Try again. Little furry creatures, they scatter, spin, and scurry. They'll tease your dogs to make it bark and climb that tree in a hurry. Got myself a little white terrier to make those suckers flee. Now that $1,000 dog's in psychotherapy. And I like to sing about anything, even right or wrong or true love strong. I can spread love all over the world by writing a song about squirrels. Sing a song about squirrels. Now that's your part. Whenever that comes around, y'all can contribute. Everybody. Now I got a brand new squirrel-proof bird feeder at the lawn and garden store. Hung it from that big old tree. Oh man, they knew the score. Upside down from tippy toes, they gorge themselves completely. Gray squirrel versus average Joe, each time they defeat me. And I like to sing about anything, even right or wrong or true love strong. I can spread love all over the world by ranting a song about squirrels. Yeah, I'd rather sing a song about squirrels. solo. I'll just let him be, because you know they really don't hurt no one. Here's my crazy neighbor Steve with his rusted pellet gun. Hey, yell, hey Steve, you better be careful, man. He don't see too good. Now he's up and around his yard, because he shot himself in the wood. And I like to sing about it.